ፈላሻ የዋራ ከርስ ዲብልኩሽ ኔግሮ ኢትዮጵያን ኤርትራን አፍሪካን የሃድ ቢን ዲስ ጋይዚንግ አዝ እስራኤሊ ዲሰንዳንት ዲሰንዳንት ኦፍ ሶኮል ኩዊን ሼባ ሳባ ዲ አረብ ሄር ኢዝ ዲ ኤቪደንስ ማይ አረብ ግርል ሳባ ሼባ አን Yekushi yar Negroes, Blacks, Africans, Ethiopians, Eritreans. And they are not descendants of Russian, they are not descendants of Israel, the Caucasian white Hebrews. So I have yar banished to Africa, Yekushi, Bukush, Falasha, who had been tricking. Tricking the unaware. Caucasian white Hebrew Israeli distant relatives, royal relatives of mine in the then state of Israel. Once for all by Elohim's guidance, I have unmasked and dusted your evil trick orchestrated by your demonic spirit in sight of Vodo, the cursed ham. Cursed since Genesis chapter 9, verse 26 through 27, for being a demonic spirit incited, Deuteronomy chapter 7, verse 1 through 25, chapter 13, verse 1 through 10, chapter 18, verse 9 through 20, chapter 20, verse 15 through 18, 2 Thessalonians chapter 2, verse 3 through 9, Luke chapter 19, verse 41 through 44. You cursed Ibn Kushi Negro. Palasha banished Tafka. You had said also, Kushi, the other Kush. The cursed Ibn Kush. All of the Kush. Had said, Genesis chapter 10, verse 6 through 13. The so-called church father, the Satanist, communist, criminal evils, religious disguised who swindled the vacant religious leadership after my arrest with him then on the then temple of Mount Moria led to Assyria. By the insight of the cursed ham, our Hebrew Messiah wept about it in Luke chapter 19 verse 41 to 44. So religious disguised so-called Bible they fabricated congested it by their satanic demonic spirit insight. So-called the Vulgate, so-called Jerome, the Buddhist fabricated it, making magic by Buddhist magic making, and portraying it as if it is a religion, as if it is a miracle. 2 Thessalonians chapter 2, verse 3 through 9, Acts chapter 8, verse 9 through 11, chapter 13, verse 6, and so on. You are accursed, Ibn Kush, the city of Nimrud, is Assyrian city. So Kush, you cursed Ibn Kush, I have attempted to infiltrate into. Zephaniah chapter 2, verse 12 is being fulfilled against. And him has said, you Kush, Negro, Blacks, Africa, Ethiopian, Sheritan, so I will slay you by my sword. And there is being fulfilled against you, it is proved 100% divine. Your so-called church father, the Satanist, religious disguise that they fabricated it. By Elohim's guidance, I his Melchizedek Doctor McCordge, then McCordge, McCugit on Arge. Tomorrow is Melchizedek Doctor of Shemeda, the non carnivore line of Judah of Israel. Legally, righteously, I have treaded it out of existence once for all, forevermore. Yeah. So, Kushi, a bread beggar, Negro, begging bread from me, the Caucasian Hirushim Japheth, according to Genesis chapter 9, verse 26 through 27. Nothing else. And they are dying, bread beggar, Negro. Zephaniah chapter 2, verse 12 being fulfilled. Again, it's all of it proved 100% divine. If all are shiny gross, it was what you had sung. The Tarikachin Minch Aveva, Negista Savannah, Taveva. The Tarikachin Minch Aveva, Negista Savannah, Taveva. Yemini Likin, Nat Aveva. Yemini Likin, Nat Aveva. What it means is my host audience, Atosh and Datos, as well as Hamlish.org, my Rafa Gilders, my host of Samarach Himland, Hermas Medano, even before 29,000 years ago, all of it legal righteously at Rastos. What it means is they claimed the so called Falasha, Kush, Ethiopian. They are descendants of. My Arabic girl, so-called Saba, Queen of Sheba. Queen of Saba, Sheba, so-called queen. She's Arabic, so-called queen. girl, not Kush. Kush is Negro, Black, African, Ethiopian, Eritrean. And she's not anything of theirs. It's all what they swindled by the insight of demon spirits. By Elohim's guidance, I have unmasked it. As I'm in the process of setting our Caucasian white people who can. In the process of setting our Caucasian white people who continent of Abraham Shemuan, a black male figure came and said, I'm descendant of Shem. I said, no, you are Kush, banished Africa. Consistently, I have unmasked them by Elohim's guidance. Falasha, banished Africa. Kush, you are bread beggar. You are dying, bread beggar. Begging bread from me, the Caucasian Jew Shem Japheth, according to Genesis chapter 9, verse 26 to 27, our Caucasian white people's theocracy, planetary universal kingdom, Elohim established since then. Accordingly, Kush, you are a bread beggar, Negro, begging bread for me, the Caucasian Hebrew Shem Japheth, according to Genesis chapter 9, verse 26 through 27, the planetary universal kingdom of Ra'al Shem, the Ra'al Israel, the Caucasian Hebrew. Elohim has established, and it has restored it to me, his Melchizedek, Dr. McQuarrie. Then McQuarrie, McQuarrie, the tomorrow's Melchizedek, Dr. Dovisha Medam, the kingdom of my Caucasian white Hebrew, Ra'al forefathers. I have achieved it since January 11, 2011, 6 to 12 of Shavuot, 77 to 100, 6 to 12 of Shavuot, 50 Hebrew, 99%. So, Kushi, you are a bread beggar, Negro, you are dying, bread beggar, Negro, nothing else. I am His Melchizedek, Dr. McQuarrie, the Dane McQuarrie, McQuarrie, Mac. The tomorrow, His Melchizedek, Dr. David Shem Adam, the Caucasian, white Hebrew, supreme royal, the descendant of the Caucasian, white Hebrew, royal Shem, royal Asur, royal Arphaxad, royal Abraham, royal Isaac, royal Jacob, Israel, royal Judah, royal Joseph, royal Levi, the royals of Elohim, the God of Israel, the God of Abraham, the God of Shem, our Hebrew Messiah Yeshua, the Almighty God, supreme of all humans, the Caucasian, white Hebrew, Israeli American supreme royal, the British American supreme royal, the Scandinavian Swedish American supreme royal, the Austrian American supreme royal, the Assyrian American supreme royal, the Macedonian Greek American supreme royal, the Italian American supreme royal, the French American supreme royal, the German American supreme royal, the Saudi Arabian American supreme royal, the Caucasian white Hebrew Israeli American living righteous supreme royal, Shem of all white ethnics, the Caucasian white Hebrew Israeli American supreme royal, High Priest Conger Roll, ruler of all nations in the universe, Elohim anointed, appointed, established, none transferable. His Melchizedek, Dr. Mekubib, and the Pemish Radio Adges, adruru.hebrast.us, I have 58 titles.